markets inappropriate for a magistrate to initiate any legal proceedings. The FBI needs to present the case to the department. They need to determine what charges are to be filed. Then you go before the magistrate. Until that point, the magistrate had absolutely no jurisdiction. If I had been in charge in Boston, that magistrate would not have entered that room.